Lake Bohinj is nestled in the beautiful nature of the Julian Alps, located within the Triglav National Park. It is the largest lake in Slovenia, that is just 30 minutes by car from the much more famous Lake Bled. Lake Bohinj has glacial origins and measures 4,350 meters in length and 1,250 meters in width. In summer, the temperature of the water rises to 22 degrees Celsius. Lake Bohinj is home to 65 algae species, 8 mollusk species and 5 fish species. Lake water is restored 3 times per year. The main tributary is the Savica, and the main distributary is the Sava Bohinjka. It's an incredibly beautiful setting for fly fishing in Bohinj, as the Sava Bohinjka River is home to a large rainbow trout and brown trout. The lake is popular as a holiday destination due to its peace and quiet, and the myriad of opportunities for visitors to interact with the pristine surroundings. The perfect destination for relaxing, sunbathing, and swimming, but above all for practicing any water activity such as fishing, rowing, diving, and sailing. The lake surroundings also offers a series of hiking trails, allowing you to explore the entire perimeter of the lake. There are 3 villages within walking distance of the lake. Ribčev Laz is the gateway to Bohinj Lake, and is the first village you meet as you arrive. The village dates back to the 13th century when it was founded by the German settlers, but today it is a vibrant place, popular among tourists. That's also where you will find numerous accommodation and dining options, making Ribčev Laz a perfect base to discover Lake Bohinj and its surroundings. The village has everything you need for your stay, a supermarket, restaurants, post office, ATM, and a tourist office. The main attraction of the village is the stone bridge, with the outstanding cultural and historical monument of medieval architecture, the Church of St. John the Baptist from 12th century. It was built before 1300 and is an important cultural and historical monument, which is why it is under cultural heritage protection. When visiting Ribčev Laz, don't miss 2 iconic sculptures that you need to take pictures of. The first one is Slatarog, meaning golden horn, located at the edge of the lake. This mythical animal was very important in the region, protagonist of a famous local legend, and the picturesque statue is a tribute to its presence in the Slovenian culture. Another monument, located a short walk into the village, is dedicated to the 4 brave men who were first to climb Mount Triglav in 1776. All 4 men were from the local settlements, and the monument was erected on the 200th anniversary of their achievement, to commemorate their bravery. As you can see, Lake Bohinj is a truly beautiful place surrounded by massive mountains. According to local legend, God divided the world amongst his people. After dividing everything, he realized that he overlooked a few people, who were patiently waiting. They made no noise or complaints, and God felt sorry for them. He then decided to bestow the best piece of the world, the land that he had actually reserved for himself, to them. The name Bohinj derives from Bo, which is what the Bohinj people call God. Bohinj is God's land. Thank you very much for watching, and see you again soon.